We want to update you now on breaking news. News Chopper 2 is live over Etowah High School in Woodstock. Cherokee County School District officials made the decision to evacuate the school after a bomb threat. Law enforcement is sweeping the school right now, and buses have already started to take students home. Students who usually get dropped off can be picked up at E.T. Booth Middle School.